You know, I've been thinking to myself, too much technology can be a bad thing. Right now, just outside, Mom is trying to teach Papa how to update the Caring Bridge website using her iPad. Meanwhile, Mom is trying to teach Papa how to update the Caring Bridge website on Uncle Mike's iPad, while Dad and I are trying to figure out the bracket manager on Mom's iPad. Now, while all this is happening, Uncle Mike and Dad are both using their iPhones. Mom's iPhone is charging, and Beck and I are using our iPod Touches. And, you know, I'm recording this on my iPod, so it's a little crazy to think that, you know, you got 2 iPads, 3 iPhones, 2 iPod Touches, and we're all just glued to them all the time. Right now, everybody's getting so frustrated with it all, and it doesn't make any sense. But yeah, just wanted to say that.